Hello ROS developers, welcome to the ROS in 5 minutes video series by Deconstruct, your channel for anything ROS. I'm Bayode Adeniola, and in this video we will answer the question, what is a node in ROS? Now for this video we will be using ROS Development Studio, a powerful online tool for pushing your ROS learning in a practical way. You can create a free account and do exactly what you see in this video and more. You will find a link to the studio in the description. So let's get started. For this demonstration, we will create a new project and we can call that ROS Node Demo. Make it a public project so that others can see it. And we can call it Demo for ROS Nodes. Once that is done, we go ahead and open the project. Okay, so the project is open, and here we have some very powerful tools that we can use for our practice. So the first one we are going to use here is a shell, and in the previous video we saw that before you can do anything in ROS, you need to get the ROS core started. So that's the first thing we are going to do right now. Start the ROS core, which get the ROS system started to receive any other command. Okay, to start that, we just type the command ROS core and press enter. So notice here, so this is the beginning of everything. Now under nodes here, in the output of that command, you can see some things here. So one of them is started call service ROS out. So, and because it's listed on that node here, we know that this ROS out is a node, and by this you can already guess what a node does. It provides services. So as we see later, this ROS out provides services to even other nodes in the system. So basically what a ROS node does, it provides services for the whole ROS ecosystem. Now we run the second command in a separate terminal to see what nodes are available now. And that command is ROS node list create. So here we know that one node we have now is ROS out, and provide services to the rest of the system. And we can find out more information about the node by typing ROS node info ROS out. So let's see the output a little bit. So we can see here that this is a node ROS out, and one of the first things it does is that it publishes to a topic, and it is the name of the topic, and it also subscribes to a topic, and this is the name of the topic ROS out. And again, it provides some services which are listed here as well. So I mean, in some other videos we'll be learning more about topics, subscriptions and services, but here you can see that this ROS out node is doing some wonderful things for the ROS system by doing all this work. We can have many of them in ROS. In fact, we do have many of them providing different functionality to the whole ROS ecosystem. So for a robot, you will definitely have so many nodes providing one service or the other that makes the robot function the way it does in a coordinated manner. You can visit the ROS wiki to learn more about ROS nodes. And that was all. Well, before you go, remember to visit Robot Ignite Academy, our online academy where you'll find practical online ROS courses using simulated robots. No installation required. You will also find a link to the academy in the video description. I invite you to register for our ROS Developers Conference. You can click the link which will take you to this site where you can find more information and register for the conference. Did you like the video? If you did, please give us a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to our channel and press the bell for a new video every day. Either you liked it or not, please share your thoughts and questions in the comment area. Peace out. Odabo.